community center has a tennis court, basketball, community pool, kids playground, a big field, and a sugar sand volleyball court. Welcome to 604 Montana in Westridge, Davenport, Florida. This property has a screened-in front porch area. The screened-in front porch is unusual and is really a nice feature. And this job, what you can tell, was professionally done. There's also tile. We can step into the great room through a set of glass doors. This is the dining area. The wall goes to the kitchen. The front formal area. If we keep on turning, we get to the master bedroom area. Okay, here we are in the kitchen. You can see there's a pantry there. We've got plenty of cabinetry storage and drawers, an electric range and microwave, double stainless steel sink, dishwasher, and all the necessary kitchen appliances. And located close to the kitchen is the inside laundry room and door to the garage. The kitchen has both a breakfast counter and a breakfast nook that looks out over the pool. Because the kitchen is centrally located, the dining room, formal area, breakfast nook, and family area can be easily accessed. Pool access can happen through these triple sliding glass doors. There's a nice built-in architectural entertainment center, and this property has leather furnishings. The bedrooms are located in this section by the family room. We have the guest bath, bedroom number 2, and bedroom number 3. Here's bedroom number 2. As you can see, there's room enough for 2 twin beds and a full closet. There's room for a double bed in bedroom number 3. Let's look at the guest bath. There's tile floors, tub, and shower, and cabinetry storage. As we continue back in the property, we enter a bedroom hallway with a guest bath and a pool door, stall shower, and ceramic tile floors, and 2 more bedrooms. This first bedroom is big enough for a double bed, full closet, and small dresser. And here we are in the back bedroom, or 5th bedroom, big enough for plenty of furnishings. Here we are back in the front formal area, and we're going to have a look at the master bedroom. The furnishings have a wood and stone look and feel to them. There's a great view to the pool through French doors. And plenty of room. We'll go to the master bathroom through a closeted hallway. There's closets on the left, and on the right is the secured closet. The bathroom has the similar ceramic tile floors. There's a nice big garden tub, a stall shower, and the vanities are split. And there's also a utility closet right in the bathroom. Here we are outside the property, going to the back. And this is like a really great plot here. A little bridge and over to another pond. The pool's facing southwest. So here's an example of beautiful Florida sunsets over the green swamp. While sitting on your covered deck. The property takes full advantage of deck access and the view, of course, of the sunset. Thank you for joining us on our tour here. The sun's setting, and this is the end of another Dolby Properties video. Please contact us soon about seeing this really nice property for yourself. You won't be disappointed.